One time in the year 1970, a group of Jews tried to implant explosives under the ground of the masjid. They got caught, otherwise the present generations would have never witnessed the holiest mosque for the Muslims today. It is only the will and protection of Allah that this holy place for the Muslims is still safe and intact. Several times, terrorists have been caught bringing explosives and bombs inside the mosque to finish it off altogether.